looking good. A little steak, rice, potatoes, carrots, macaroni and cheese, and cornbread. So good. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is cooking vlog number 4. And today I will be cooking a roast with potatoes and carrots, yellow rice, macaroni and cheese, and cornbread. So yeah, hopefully you enjoy. Stay tuned. Got the pots boiling, seasoning in the background. We're washing off the potatoes. Got my potato peeler. Peeling the potatoes. If you don't have a potato peeler, you should get one. They're kind of useful or helpful. Help you peel the potato faster instead of cutting it. Yeah, down that potato. Pot boiling in the background. Almost done peeling it. Wash them off. Now it's time to cut them up. Wash off your utensils before you're using. Cut in half. Dicing them. Before you put them in the pot, make sure you wash off your potatoes. That's what I'm doing right now. Put in the pot. Wash off some more potatoes. Put them in the pot. Time for the carrots. Make sure you wash those off too. Mix them up. Now before that, I put salt and oil in there. Now it's time to put the macaroni or the pasta in the boiling water. I put in the pot, I put salt. I ain't putting oil in there, because I want the cheese to actually stick to the macaroni or the pasta. If you add oil in there and the pasta, it won't mix. It won't bind properly, the cheese and the macaroni or the pasta. So make sure you just put salt in there instead. Make sure you clean your utensils in your area. German folks, I like cleaning. I left things in order too. You don't always cook your potatoes and carrots. Come on, actually bake them with the roast. Got my cheese. Cheese grinder. Get a little taste. Tasted good. So get the cheese up, got stuck. Put my cheese in there. Tastes good. Cheese out. Get the cheese for later. Now it's gonna be for the macaroni and cheese. So make sure shred it up early. Such a jump fold. Gotta make sure I get a video for Snap. If you don't follow me, make sure you follow me. It's k.bird, B-U-R-R-D, 727. k.bird, B-U-R-R-D, 727. Make sure you clean your area. Macaroni and potatoes. Got my roast. Mm. wash off my stuff. I know a lot of people don't care, but I do. You don't know what happened to it before they packaged the meat. So, yeah. It's really up to you whether or not you want to wash it off or not. Your preference. But I choose to do it. Cheese up and seasonings, black pepper, more seasoning, oil, mix it around, shake it up. Season for other side. Add a little sugar to it. You don't have to add sugar to it. I chose to do it. Stick off, but you know, cutting it off since I couldn't get it off by peeling it. Cut the sticker part off. You ought to water it out. Put the oil in there. Roast. Put it in there. Cut my potatoes and carrots. Seasons in there. Black pepper. Some oil. Close ups. Looking good, looking good. Seasonings. foil on there. Circulate the air. Put it in the oven. Clean the area. Set the germifold. Cook my rice. Put my butter in there. Got my seasonings. Now, it's like cornbread. Jiffy mix. Got a sip of milk. Got some cornmeal right there. And that's flour. Sugar too. As you can see, I like sugar. Add my sweet corn. Sweet corn. My whisk. Mix it up, mix it up. Mix it up, mix it up. Mix it up. Get ready to drain the pasta for the macaroni. seasonings to it. Fork, mix it up. That risk serious. Me risk game. Some cheese into it. Save the rest for later. I'm trying to mix it up. Seasons to looking good. Good. It's time to layer it. Put the cheese on top for the first layer. Second layer. Good. Put in the oven. Morning roast over. I didn't clean the oven. It's kind of dirty right now. I'm gonna clean it. Get my do-rag on. Check my rice. can really ask you today. Should never really ask you. I'm trying to clean my area. She already know. I hate to be messy.
Thank you.
simple. Tastes good. Fork on top to keep it warm. Cornbread almost done. Put the holes in it. So it can cook evenly. Rice done. Looking good, looking good. Presentation. Got the roast potatoes and carrots. Got the macaroni and cheese. Got the rice, yellow rice. Looking good, looking good. Got the cornbread with the sugar on the top, with the cream sweet corn. Time of presentation, looking good, looking good. Got macaroni and cheese, cornbread, potatoes and carrots. Got the yellow rice with the roast on top. Looking good, looking good. Yeah, but hopefully you enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. And stay tuned for the next video. I'll see you.